Now look over here. So far we have discussed two rules, the rules of the connectors and the rule of the tenses. Both are important. Now equally important is this third rule, that is how to change persons. In the reported speech, you will be given first person, second person, or maybe third person. So how to make changes in those persons? Now before we start, just look at the chart over here. Equally important chart. Now as far as pronouns are concerned, maybe we can have a subjective case followed by the objective case. Now see, I, objective case is me. We, objective case is us. You is not changed, remains into you itself. They changes into them, he into him, she into her, and it is also not changed. Now as far as I is concerned, it takes possessives as my and mine. Suppose I say this is my book, this is my house, or maybe in other words I can say this book is mine, this house is mine. The possessive, showing some possession, the things that belong to you, your belongings. Reflexive and emphatic case, we add self and then we add selves. In singulars, we add self. In plurals, we add selves. Now this chart becomes equally important as far as change of persons are concerned. That's why just go through the chart very minutely. Now see over here, you is both singular and plural. So I and we becomes first person, you becomes second person, and then they, he, she, and it, they all become third person. Now with the help of this chart, as far as changing persons are concerned, they become extremely easy. Now this can be understood. Now first person pronouns, that is I, me, my, we, us, our. So they are first person, I, me, my, mine, and a first person. And then we, us, our, ours, and ourselves. Again, first person, I and we. Subjective case, then objective case, then possessive case, and then reflexive case. And maybe myself, I can add myself also over here. And then we, us, our, ours, and ourselves. Ourselves, a reflexive case over here. Similarly, I can add myself also. Now, if first person is given to us in the reported speech, see over here, reported speech, then once we will change that into indirect speech, see indirect speech, what will happen? We will change the first person according to the number and gender of the subject of reported verb, reporting verb, sorry. Or maybe I can, we can understand this thing like this also. This is reporting verb and this is reported speech. Now see, if in the reported speech, this is reported speech, if in the reported speech first person is given to us, first person, what we will do, we will change it according to the subject, according to the subject, this is subject, as it stands for subject, of the reporting verb, that is reporting verb. Over here, this they becomes the subject of the reporting verb, this is subject. Similarly, if we get second person, yet this two stands for second person. So it will change according to the object of the reporting verb, object of the reporting verb. See over here, she said to us, us becomes the object, this is object, this she is subject. And then moving on to the third one, that is third person, this is third person. So N stands for no change. there won't be any changes. So see over here, first person pronouns, whatever that are given to us in the reporting, in the reported speech, when change into indirect speech, changes as per the person, number and gender of the subject of reporting verb. Reporting verb, first person to reporting verb always takes the subject. See over here, they said we shall help our friends. So they said that we, now see we is first person in subjective case. What we will do, it will change according to the subject. Subject is they. So over here, first person, they is given to us. Now see the second point. If second person pronoun, that is you, your, yours, yourself, yourselves, is given to us in the reported speech. Now if we change that into indirect speech, so it always takes the object. I again repeat, it always takes the object of the reporting verb. Now look over here. She said to us, as I told you earlier, us is the object over here. Now this you is a subjective case. Yourselves is a possessive case. So you yourselves will have to do your work. This your is a possessive case. This, sorry, is a reflexive case. Yourselves is a reflexive case and this your is a possessive case. Now what we will have to do? This will change according to the object. Now object is us. So us is object of, the subject will be we. Okay. Now this you will change according to the object. Now you, since you is in subjective case, so it always takes the subjective form. So subject of us is we. That's why we will use we over here. Again, yourselves, a reflexive case or an emphatic case. Now yourselves again change into us. So the reflexive of us is ourselves. Will always change into would, and after would we always have first form, that is have. So no changes over here. To do. Now this your is a possessive case. So it will change according to the object. Object is us. The subject is we. The possessive of we is are. So in this way, the changes are done. The first person is given, when first person is given in the reported speech, always takes the subject of the reporting verb. And second person is given to us in the reported speech, always takes the object of the reporting verb. Coming on to the third person, that is he, she, it, they, her, its, whatever. So it's very simple, there is no change. So don't change when third person is given to us. Maybe we can see the example over here. Greg said, Tom is a good student. Now Tom is a third person. So Greg said that Tom was a good student. So Tom is not changed over here. I hope things are clear as far as persons are concerned. Now moving on to the next slide. Now again important one, the change of situations. Now see over here, equally important, if in the reported speech this is given to us, it will always change into that. This changes into that. Suppose I say, he said, this is an interesting book. Now see this, as I told you, this will change into that. Now this one is an assertive sentence, so it will take connector that. So he said, connector that. Now this will change into that. Again I will have to use that. It will change into was and interesting and then book. So we have used that twice, one as a connector and one the change of situation. That means this always changes into that. Now similarly, if these is given to us, changes into those. Last night into the previous night. Here becomes there. Now, then, today, that day, yesterday, the day before, previous day, tomorrow into the next day, the following day, last week, maybe the week before or the previous week, next month, the following month, the coming month, ago, before, come, go, and thus, so. Just go through the chart once more. Now, moving on to this example, Jacob said, I read this book last month. Now, since last month is given, so that is second form. So, I read this book last month. Now, Jacob said that he read that book the previous month. Change of situation. Last month changes into previous. Moving on to the next slide. I hope so far things have been clear to you. This is all about direct and indirect speech. I hope you enjoyed this session. Thank you.